choose, do not focus on how will it show up. Like right now, I am choosing to go to Malaysia. It's an expensive course. I still do not have money for it. Talk about that. Yet I am aware I'm gonna be there. It is very clear. Now universe is going to show that money whichever way universe is going to. Yet I know that 9th of May, Shree Dembla is going to be in Malaysia. That is it. And universe has my back for it. Whichever way it shows up. Now what is that one thing that you are stopping yourself from doing and being and having and receiving that you sense would be too daring if you will ask for it?